Hey guys, welcome back in Codesphere. So today in this video, I will show you how you can store multiple checkbox value in Firebase Realtime database. So as you can see, when I will choose this Tuesday, Thursday, and Saturday, and Sunday, and after this, when I will click on the button save. So as you can see that there is a child created of name week, and inside this, all four values are saved successfully. So today in this video, you can see that you can check this is Tuesday, Thursday, Saturday, Sunday. So today in this video, in this tutorial, we are going to learn how you can implement, how you can save multiple checkbox value in Firebase Realtime database. So without wasting time, let's start. So guys, first of all, storing multiple checkbox value in Firebase Realtime database, what we have to do is simply go to member.java. So as you can see that this is the stuff of our previous tutorial. If you don't know how to implement checkboxes and store single value of it in Firebase Realtime database, then you can its link is showing on the top. You can go and watch that video. So today in this video, I will show you how you can store multiple values. So for this, you have to go to member.java, and you can see that this is our member class, and here we have to define some strings. So this time we will define some more strings. So simply copy this private string day one and then paste it. And now it is 7, so let's change the numbers. And then 4, then 5, then 6, then 7. And after this, we will create a empty constructor, public member. And yes, it is created. Then after this, we will go to generate. And then here we will choose getter and setter methods. Then control plus A, enter. So guys, now our member.java class is complete, and now come back to mainactivity.java. So here what we have to do is when the C1 box is checked, then what will happen that here we have to write that member dot set day one d1, and then after this we will write reference reference dot child string dot value of I plus 1 dot set value member done. So guys, after this simply copy these two lines and then come inside when C2 is checked and change the text to D2. And here also D2, and then inside C3, then again paste it, and then C4, paste this line. Oops, now inside C5, and then C6. And last one is C7. Now here you have to change this member dot set day one to set day 7 d7, and then here set day 6, then d6, and then here set day 5. Set day 5 d5, and here also set day 4, set day 4 d4, and then here oops, set day 3 d3. And then set day 2 is D2. So guys, now our coding part is complete. So we have to do nothing more than this. Just it's fine. And now it's time to run the Android app and see is it working or not. And open Firebase database. Hopefully there should be no error. But still, in case you get any error, then let me know in comment section. I will try to reply in next 24 hours. So now our app is synced successfully. So open emulator and see what will happen. So if I will choose Monday, Wednesday and Friday, and I will click on button save. So you can see that there is child created of name week, and inside this our first value has all these three values which we have chosen: Monday, Wednesday and Friday. So guys, if you like this video, then please like, share and subscribe my channel for future tutorials, and don't forget to press the bell icon, because if you I will upload more interesting videos like this, then you will never miss any update. So thank you for watching.